Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a Mega Agent Productivity Systems Coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. Today we're going to talk about the fifth tactic millionaire agents focus on in a shifted market. That is getting to the table, otherwise known as lead conversion. Fewer leads and less active motivated leads are forthcoming. In a shifted market, you must recognize that for right now, good leads are great and great leads are golden, but leads that become timely appointments are really what matters. See, conversions matter. What good is a name and a number or an email and a name without it? You need motivated appointments right now. The ultimate success of your lead generating is directly dependent on your lead conversion ability. You see, you can't have one without the other.
You know, I like running. It's my thing. And well, there's a great quote by William James which depicts so many agents in the industry, and that is, most people will never run far enough on their first win to find out that they've got a second. If someone is able, ready, and willing to buy or sell right now, then conversion feels like an event that just happens. But that is not the case. Conversion is actually a collapsed process disguised as an event. Consistently getting every possible appointment from the leads you generate isn't complicated, but it does require preparation, practice, and purposeful action.
So regardless of whether they want to do business immediately or in the future, the process of conversion is the same. The only difference is the time frame. Converting a lead begins with capturing, which is getting enough information to be able to make contact with the lead. And then this moves into connecting, which is engaging in meaningful dialogue or meaningful contact where you get information, gain understanding, and build a relationship. And finally, this ends with closing. By phone or in person, we close for an appointment. Leads are priceless, so follow up with them until they buy, sell, or ask you to leave them alone. Know what to say and know what to do. You must be proactive and not reactive. Connecting questions. These are like, well, who are they? What do they want or need to do? Where do they want or need to do it? Why do they want or need to do it? When do they want or need to do it? And how do they plan to do it? Ask for the order. Ask for the business, and then teach how, who, when to send you business. By the way, it's a race right now to build your HaveMet database up to 5,000 and stay in touch with them through direct and indirect contact methods religiously.
So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there, or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.